have a solid yellow light this time around. The chief steward is giving them a good old chatting to at the moment, just laying down the law to the lead two cars, 3 and 6, that he wants them side by side coming out of turn number 4. And the way they start this race will determine the way the entire night starts. He wants them in formation coming out of turn 4 for the start of the race. Here we go, pick number 1 of the Super Sedan state title for 2019-2020. Damon Trouchet and Tristan Green. Matthew McMahon all the way from Kununurra on row number 2. With him, Adam Campbell, with Garry Higgs and Stephen Larson. We are underway. Yellow light still on. Next time around. 71 is being sent to the rear of the field. The 71 will go behind Garry Higgs, which makes him on the longest line as per the Speedway Sedan Australia rulebook. So all a little bit edgy. This is heat 1. 6:38 local time. Damon Trouchet and Tristan Green. Take 2. Green lights have come on. And away we go. Thunder down the back straight the first time, and it's Damon Trouchet out in front, second place, and Cabin up to third place.
Damon Trouchet wins seat number 1. Trouchet first across the line in car number
tonight. Put your hands together for Damon Truchet in the Colin Knox Racing car number 3. Wins heat number 1 over the 10 laps. Second home is car number 6, Tristan Green, and Garry Higgs in third place. Good battle for second and third, but that's the way the cookie crumbles. The numbers are 3, 6 and 81 after heat number 1 of the WA Super Sedan title, proudly brought to you by Bill Gibbs. Also thanks to AD Contractors, the City of Albany, Costas, iWrite Signs, Albany Plasterboard, Kentonut Bulk Haulage, Auto One of Albany, Motel Le Grand, TNC Supplies, Albany Irrigation and the Albany Advertiser. Here are the starters now for heat number 2, again over... Six cars on track at the moment, looks like Terry Green's car stuck in the pit gate. Quite a few people rushing to the scene over there. Push car at the ready once Terry rolls out on track. For the drama for Adrian Geary in the 38 car, hasn't been able to make it either. Best presented, but it won't go all of a sudden, so that's rotten up for Adrian Geary. Let's hope we can get him out later tonight. The Terry Green. Oh, it's true. Something has broke on the 76 car, Terry Green. So it's a dramatic old start. So six cars to run in this one. Warren Mitchell off the front, Steve Schofield, Kevin Bell, Tony St. Jack, Kyle Larson and Darren Larson. All about set, racing, good start. Down the back straight, they go.
third, the fourth, Steve Schofield fights back. They come out of three and four. It's going to be a run to the line. He gets there. The 91 got up on the line. Back then in fifth place is Steve Schofield, and there's a foul with Tony Sajak in count of a 63. And the win goes to count of a 7, Warren Mitchell. Ahead of count of a 5, Kevin Bell, after the running of 8 number.
It's now working.
We got to change the battery.
Ah, is that what it was? Battery change. We might get our expert comments man, who has said absolutely nothing so far.
On what?
On the flip. No, I wasn't referring to you either. Blake Watson is all ready to go. He's all pumped up and hasn't said a word. There we go, heat number 3. Pace car goes infield. Oh, it's going to be a terrible start. No, I do understand why the greens come on, because the yellows had gone off. That is the reason why. The yellows go off, there is a start that is imminent, but they were spread out and they will do it again. Those didn't hear me the first time. Jason Oldfield is the chief steward, a racer himself. He will know every cagey trick in the book that these drivers may try and pull on him tonight. Here's a mess line. If you want to send a message, I'll have to get through a couple of these. 0428 211 484. Those that want to pose a question, 0428 211 484. Yellows are still on.
Yeah.
8 and 4 on the front right. Wow. A lot of interest in this one. A lot of support for the 4 car of LEE AYLET. Chris Pavlovich, the defending champion. Defeated Garry Higgs and Kevin Bell last year. The year before he finished in third place, and in 2016 he's finished second, so he's covered all three parts of the podium. LEE AYLET driving the famous car number 4. This is heat number 3. All about set to go. Chris Pavlovich and LEE AYLET get a good start. Thank you.
Four of the street stops ahead on 63 on the Southfield, and he was a mile. Tim Matthews next.
Formula 125 the next year. They have had a presentation night as well.
main straight this time around, ladies and gentlemen. How about standing up and put your hands together for them? They're about to get themselves underway with the state title for 1920. Show your support, make plenty of noise. They've come from all over the state under COVID-19 restrictions. We've finally got this event from last year underway. This is one of their favourite tracks where they race their best at. It suits the cars, and we're going to see an awesome race. Got the 17 cars to start, or maybe not. The 68 car of Rob Knox has come to a little stop here in the front straight. There's all sorts of dramas. He gets going now. They'll go back into rows of two. 40 laps is the journey. It's the first season, 1920, that we've gone back to 40 laps. The state titles have always been 35 for the last 15 or 20 years. And in 1920, they went to the national format, and it's a 40-lap final. So the car's now forming up too wide. We've got one car at the back that's having problems now. Matt McMahon gets going. Pace car in the front straight. Here is your lineup once again. Trouchet and Batchelor. Mitchell, Higgs, Pavlovich, Kyle Larson, Kevin Bell, Campbell Aylett, Tristan Green, Darren Larson, Zach Mitchell, Steve Larson, Knox, St. Jack, Schofield, Campbell, McMahon. They are your starters in the state title. All about set to go. Are out. The state title, 40 laps here at Atwell Park, is go. Good start. The journey. Trouchet and Batchelor. Set. Racing. Enjoying the action here at Atwell Park. This is the final race of the night and the final race of last season at the start of the new season here at Atwell Park. Here we go, take three. Trouchet, as I said, has won the start both times, but Batchelor has been able to get him on the outside in one. It looks good. Racing. And this time, is 8th, Darren Larson is 9th, Steve Larson is 10th, Adam Campbell, Matt McMahon, Tony St. Jack and Chris Pavlovich. That's the order. 3 down, 37 laps remaining. We're in the hands of Damon Trouchet. Racing. Tristan Green and I think it could be Rob Knox fighting for position here. Just watching a couple of replays from another incident. Another replay. There will be another relegation coming up. Coming out again. Shea, Higgs, Zach Mitchell, Jason Batchelor, Kendall Aylett. John Knox is 6th, Tristan Green is 7th, Darren Larson 8th. Chris Pavlovich has made his way up to 9th, Kevin Bell, chocolate poured lollies from the back.
Yeah.
the field is over.
Super Sedan racing in a dramatic old final, which has still got 17 laps to negotiate. Garry Higgs has finished second in the last 2 years, has finished second five times. He doesn't want to finish second again.
was. And Garry Higgs has got up and has finally won after being the bridesmaid on five occasions over three decades in one of the most exciting races you are ever going to see. Come on, race fans, put your hands together for what was an absolute humdinger of a race. We've got the trackside presentations coming up in just a moment, but you've just seen an absolute beauty. Here he comes into the main straight after three decades. Garry Higgs finally will stand on the top step of the podium.